Can this truly be all you've got?
Truly. This is all I have left to sell.
Please tell me this be just what was left behind. Please hardly believe my eyes.
It's last night.
Special, but those vile...
A storm sent...
They hung him for Paris.
Thank you.
Here we'll get you.
He survived. Capsized.
Thank you.
From the fleet.
I can hardly believe my eyes.
And you lot running round Barney.
Squad!
Prisoner!
Without each other.
Ah, true enough.
If you reject my offer of marriage.
Then why would she lie?
You, hey, hey.
One, two.
Got him.
Much.
To sell.
Please tell me them.
I'm telling you, I saw a ghost.
You are.
A storm.
Survived the shot.
Thank you.
Did he live?
The entire...
Telling you, I saw a ghost.
What did it look like?
Well, it was white and kind of flowing, and he looked a little like my Uncle Albert.
You were just dreaming.
No, I wasn't dreaming. I saw what I saw.
There's no such thing as ghosts.
And ships begin to fall again. They attack always where we are weakest, and we cannot be everywhere at once.
I'm sorry if this is not my place to make a suggestion, but couldn't you bring the war to the pirates instead of waiting for disaster?
You are right. It is not your place to tell me my duties. But since you asked, even putting torch to the pirates' havens does little good as they simply flee to the next sanctuary. By the time we've tumbled to the identity of their new haven, they are already rebuilding the old one. And when we are lucky enough to catch them on the high seas with enough cannons to drown them in blood and foam, their ranks are immediately filled by the next gang of desperate ruffians. It's like the proverbial Hydra.
Excuse me, sir. The what?
Never mind. Rest assured, I will see to it.
Ship captain.
I'm the great pirate captain. Exactly! I say, meet the great Spanish soldier Juan! And then I shot him.
And did he live?
He survived the shot, but then they hung him for piracy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I did it.
The entire
thank you.